If you're looking for a snack idea, I have the best one for you.
You have to try this artichoke recipe with dip.
Wash and boil the artichokes for about a half an hour with a lid cover.
Then put together this really tasty dipping sauce that goes perfectly with the artichokes.
It only consists of mayonnaise, honey, lemon, and mustard.
Trust me, you're gonna love it when you try it.
Be sure to follow for more.